Then I take it this place, this Maple Street, is not unique.
By no means. Their world is full of Maple Streets. And we'll go from one to the other and let them destroy themselves. One to the other. One to the other. One to the other.
I travel so much it makes me want to thank my feet. I'm all alone at night walking down Maple Street. I hear the angels speak, I see the demons walk. Can I get down at least a block without hearing all this evil that these people talk? I don't believe in time, I don't need a watch. I'm not a person, I'm a spirit in your speaker box. Monsters are coming, they'll be here any time now. Get the kids in the basement and lie down. The system's based on divide and conquer. Just look in the face and the eyes of a monster. This is quality, fuck the size of a concert. A blonde jerk in a 9/11 inside job shirt. I had a future life progression at night. I'll be a crystal bird in my next life. Flying through the night in perpetual flight like
a Muslim from a Mormon. Have fulfilled their plans to surround Earth. Now your job's done and you're nothing but a brown shirt. Don't let them shake your hand with a mason grip. You might walk away, my friend, with a verachip. I'm a charitable psychopath, you gotta pardon it. Send your kids home with a fingerprint starter kit. Your offspring are animals, I give them green coats. And when I say kids, I really do mean goats. The battlefield is nothing less than a laboratory. Monsters have arrived, that's not exaggeratory. Equipped with a ridiculous type of wickedness, slated to make Maple Street look like a picnic.
Animals distressing dreams as I
am. Everything I saw from above was so pretty.
I dreamed I was a crystal bird calling in
the perpetual fire. Monsters cannot fly with me.
How much fear is in your natural mind state? If you're out of element, how much can your mind take? How quick are you to act like a primate? If your comfort zone is provoked with high stakes, see? That's how they get you with fear. They don't want anyone thinking crystal clear. Media static induced panic in your ear. Then comes the favor. See this pistol here? Your neighbors are acting mighty suspicious. And a preemptive strike wouldn't be vicious. Get ready to send out the soldiers again. Oh shit, it's Maple Street all over.